Learn how to solve a system of nonlinear equations algebraically and graphically.
What does it mean to solve a system of equations?
Remember that a system of equations is two or more equations of the same variables. These equations can be linear or nonlinear. If equations do not have the same variables, they are not a system of equations. To solve a system of equations, determine the coordinates of the point or points that satisfy each equation in the system. For a system of two linear equations, there are exactly three types of solutions. Here are two lines that intersect at exactly one point. To solve this system algebraically, use substitution. The solution is 2, 3, the coordinates for the point of intersection. For this system with two parallel lines, use the elimination method to solve. Multiply the second equation by negative 1. Distribute the negative 1. Add the equations. The result is a false statement. 0 equals 16. There's no solution for this system because the lines do not intersect. There is no point that satisfies both equations. When two lines coincide, they are the same line. Use substitution to solve this system. The result is 4 equals 4, which is always true. Therefore, the number of solutions for this system is infinitely many because every point on the line is part of the solution.
Is it possible for a system to have more than one solution, but not infinitely many?
Yes, but it would be a nonlinear system. For example, a line in a quadratic equation. Graph these two functions to see that they intersect at two points. Therefore, there are two solutions to this system, 0, 5, and negative 4, negative 3. To find these solutions algebraically, use the same methods as with a linear system. To solve this system with substitution, replace y in the second equation with 2x plus 5 and solve for x. Two values, 0 and negative 4, are the x-coordinates for both solutions. Substituting these into one of the original equations gives the y-coordinate for each solution. The two solutions, 0, 5, and negative 4, negative 3, match the graph.
Will a system with a line and a parabola always have two solutions?
No, this type of system can sometimes have one solution. For this example, using the graph to determine the exact point of intersection can be difficult. To solve this algebraically, first solve for y in the second equation. Substitute that value, 4x plus 4, for y in the first equation. There's only one value for x, negative 1. If you solve for y, you find that it equals 0. This system has one solution, negative 1, 0.
Can a nonlinear system of equations have no solution?
Yes. Let's solve this system algebraically to see what happens. Use substitution again. X squared plus 5x plus 10 equals 0 cannot be solved by factoring, so use the quadratic formula. There is no real solution for x. Therefore, there is no solution for the system. What would the graph look like? With a linear system, when the lines are parallel, they do not intersect. For a nonlinear system with no solution, the graphs of the equations also do not intersect.
Does a system always include a linear equation?
A system of equations is not restricted to two lines or even a line and a quadratic. A nonlinear system of equations could be two parabolas, multiple parabolas with a line, or other polynomial equations. Remember, a system of equations consists of two or more equations of the same variables. They can be linear or nonlinear equations, and depending on the equations, there can be numerous points of intersection. Algebraic solutions are also possible, but a little more complicated. To solve any system of equations, you always determine the coordinates of the point or points that satisfy all the equations in that system.